subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi received the Seoul Peace Prize Award in South Korea on Friday. Modi said he would contribute the prize money to the Namami Gange Fund and dedicated the award to the Indian people.
Greetings to all. I am deeply honored to be awarded the Seoul Peace Prize. I believe that this award belongs not to me personally, but to the people of India. The award belongs to the success that India has achieved in the less than 5 years, powered by the strengths and skills of 1.3 billion Indians. And so, on that behalf, I humbly accept the award and express my gratitude.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi is on a two-day visit to South Korea, during which New Delhi and Seoul will seek to enhance cooperation in diverse areas, including trade and investment. NYOOOZ Desk.